Hello everyone, I'm ex-culture Japan owner Takashi Ina. Today's video is I talk about the most popular game, Monster Hunter in Japan. Monster Hunter was released from Capcom on PlayStation 2 in 2003. PlayStation Portable, Monster Hunter Portable released in 2005. It has been sold more than 1 million.Since then, Monster Hunter sales increased, and now it became a representative game in Japan. Why did it go on sale on PlayStation Portable and it gained a lot of popularity? Because we can play it with our friends anywhere very easily. Japanese people play Monster Hunter at friends' house, bar, and cafeteria restaurant.You can play with various people online in Monster Hunter Iceborne. If you want better equipment, you need to collect materials. You and your friend can help for getting them each other. Or if you want to defeat strong enemies, you can defeat them with your friends. There are some Monster Hunter cafes thatGather and play Monster Hunter together in Japan. Monster Hunter is one of communication tool for Japanese. Monster Hunter will continue to be loved by Japanese people. If you have never played Monster Hunter, please play it with your friends. Your new game life will begin.